on a picnic not so long ago to a place we love and we all know. Under the shady leafy canopy of a gorgeous green marula tree, spread our blanket out on the ground, and the peace of the bush was all around. Then an orange-breasted bushshrike high up on a branch said, "What's in your basket? What's for lunch?" Said, "Won't you let me see? What will it be? Won't you let me see? What will it be?" We said, "There's cucumber sandwich and biscuits and cheese and pickles and pepper that will make you sneeze. All the best goodies that money can buy, and for pudding there's blueberry pie." He said, "I'm nosy, so pardon me. Please satisfy my curiosity. And then finally, may I ask, what you gonna drink? Now what's in your flask?" He said, "What's it gonna be? Coffee or tea? What's it gonna be? Coffee or tea?" When he saw our food, he shook his little head, said, "I'd rather eat some ants instead. A couple of insects, a couple of bees. I don't like pickles or pudding or cheese." He said, "It's been nice meeting you." Spread his wings and away he flew. Now he knows what we all like, that curious orange-breasted bushshrike. He said, "Curiosity, I've got to see. What's it gonna be? Coffee or tea?